I don't think they've made one for PS3. I know they remade this one for the Vita, but that's it.
Okay, nice.
I'm gonna put another warhead in my mouth and suffer. It's like, hey, just go over there to that tree. See? We're pointing it out, which tree to go to. That one. Okay. Let's go rob some people. But first, let's get in a fight. No one learned it, really? Oh, yes, Ryu learned it. So, right there I just learned blind. And I can immediately use it now. Oh, not Ray. Ray's gonna kill the Ripper. Tito's gonna kill the Ripper. Ryu's gonna use blind on the Aiku.
So, it's like a mirror, is it branching, or is it like a world?
I'm sorry, what?
The game, is it like linear, or is it branching?
It's linear.
Yeah, oh, okay, linear, okay.
Nice, stole some healing herbs. So, a really cool thing about this is the turn system is based off of your agility compared to their agility. So if you have such a high agility, you can actually get multiple attacks off before they can get one. Which is what happened before with when it said EX on it. That was his extra attack for that turn.
Nice.
And I want to use blind on him because he gets... No, he's going to die anyways. I was hoping to get some stuff. But special things happen when you do certain attacks to certain people. And, like, using blind on an Aigu, who specifically has I in the name, if you blind them, their attacks almost always miss.
They're like types.
It gives them, like, a 95% chance of missing. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
It's like, oh! Here's what you do. You're gonna pop out and you're gonna flash your blade, and that's it. Like, don't be a pussy, man. Go out and just steal some fucking money. Steal some food. Don't worry about it. We're just some kids trying to get some food. They won't pay attention to it, right? Comes somebody. That guy looks pretty buff, though. I don't know if he'd be afraid of me. Considering I'm tiny. And I've got a little boingy spot on my hair.
What?
Dick. Mug me? We got enough trouble already with those Radskulls, Tebow, and Ray. Listen to me. If you run into them, tell them that if I catch them, they'll be sorry. Whoops. Figures it would depend on. Wait, if he's here, that means he's not at home, which means we should steal from him. Logic. First, let me grab this bag. So, there's a little bag here. 40 Zenny. Oh, Zenny is the money in the game. Oh, sweet. Goblins. So what we're going to do is we're just going to examine this boss goblin, because he can actually command people. It's people. And I just learned that. Which means I can command people now. So I can have him actually... So his influence went off first, which means he's following his orders. And then my influence goes off, which means he's listening to me now, and he's gonna attack the other guy.
Yeah.
Makes me happy.
Okay, so influence is like taunt.
Yeah, essentially, but it only works on certain monsters.
Okay.
Some apples. So yeah, the environment is interactive as well. Which is really sweet. Really? No one's at his house, which means I should go there, right? Man! More fights. Ooh, Gonghead. Okay, we are all gonna examine him. He's really good. Really, really good technique. Eat the key. Who's like, I think I can learn it. Oh, can't learn this ability. I need someone else to learn it. Yeah, sweet. Vitamins. Vitamins are great. They heal you for 100. came in the wrong entrance. Oh well. Walk around. Get more fights in that way. More fights is always good. It means you go up more levels. Listen to that music right there. Someone might hear us if we make too much noise. We're in the middle of the woods, there's no one around. Check the place out quietly. Okay, I could do this. I could do this. There's gotta be some food around here. Do this. Alright, I'm gonna roll in my search check right now. Oh shit, I fumbled! Jerky. You found something? Yeah. Nice food. Like, sweet. Now we got the beef jerky, let's get out. Fuck. Don't worry, guys. I'll go check it out. Okay. Everything's all right. I guess better go up there and I'll check it out. Don't worry. We can do it, guys, right? Right? And I'm like, oh, shit. Okay, it's my turn. I can do this. I can sneak out of here. I won't get caught. Okay. Alright, looks good so far. I'm just gonna walk out the front door and. Oh, crap! Knocked out. And everyone is suffering. Don't you know that if you don't work, you don't eat?